Happy Friday, everybody. Big holiday weekend upon us and nice weather conditions for the most part for South Florida. Slight chance of a coastal shower this morning, but current temperatures are running in the mid 70s up on the Treasure Coast, upper 70s in Palm Beach County. If you look at our day planner, we're going to see a mix of sun and clouds, and then there's a sort of splash and dash showers just isolated though this afternoon. This looks a little more ominous than it really is, so expect a little of that. I'd take the umbrella just in case, but beautiful start out there. This weekend, minimal impact from any sort of tropical system that develops. It's looking like Bonnie will be a player for South Carolina instead of South Florida this weekend. Mid 80s, isolated daytime showers and storms sometime in the late afternoons, both weekend days, including Memorial Day. As we do track the tropics, this Invest 91L has 35 mile an hour winds. It's ultimately going to start moving to the north and the west, and all the models have it going into the Carolinas, namely around Charleston this weekend. 80% chance that we have a weak tropical storm Bonnie by sometime later this afternoon. We'll keep you posted.